Welcome back to MPWF Superstars, ladies and gentlemen. It's now time for another singles contest. And here comes the man who we said would be the dark horse of the MPWF Royal Rumble, the future Tony Sparks. And Tony Sparks, well, he had a less than stellar performance in the Royal Rumble. He rushed out, looked like he meant business. Then Marcus O'Reilly set him packing. So again, Tony Sparks is another superstar. He finds himself in a situation where he needs to win this matchup tonight to try and build back momentum, try and show that he is a driving force to perhaps compete in the Money in the Bank ladder matchup. Or maybe Tony Sparks might want to challenge Systematic Carnage for the YouTube Championship. You never know. Anything can happen here in the MPWF. An example of this was that strange white figure we saw that appeared to have shocked Systematic Carnage. And Systematic Carnage saying that on SmackDown, he wants a piece of that guy, whoever that guy was. He wants him to come to the ring or else he's going to send everybody in the MPWF to hell. I mean, I don't quite understand how Systematic Carnage plans on doing that, but if there's anyone who can send everybody in the MPWF to hell, it's definitely that sick and twisted man, Systematic Carnage. But this should prove to be a great matchup here, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes Lamar James Jackson. Although he did not win the Royal Rumble, he has been picking up big momentum. We saw him last week on SmackDown. He was a man standing tall at the end of things. He was on top of the world when he took out tendencies. I mean, Lamar James Jackson did not win the Royal Rumble, but tonight he can defeat Tony Sparks and continue his momentum. I definitely see Lamar James Jackson qualifying for the Money in the Bank ladder matchup and be possibly one of the favorites to win it. You know, with Lamar James Jackson having that contract, he could be a future world champion here in the MPWF. Let's kick this matchup here. It's going to be a highly athletic contest here between Tony Sparks and Lamar James Jackson. Tony Sparks started off strong there with the European uppercut taking down Lamar James Jackson. We've explained the importance of this matchup. Both men were not selected to be a part of the tribute to troops. Maybe that's affecting them. You don't know. But I mean, both men who we thought would have had better showings in the Royal Rumble didn't have the best of showings in the Royal Rumble. So tonight they want to prove to the MPWF fan base that they still deserve to be at WrestleMania, that they still deserve to have a championship opportunity to perhaps be a part of the Money in the Bank ladder matchup. And now Lamar James Jackson, Irish Whip, sends Tony Sparks from the ropes. And now Tony Sparks fights back there with a Luke Dez press. I said Tony Sparks, the smaller man in this matchup. Last time Tony Sparks in singles competition, he was a bigger man in the match for one of the very few times in his career when he faced Kid Mysterio. Lamar James Jackson, on the other hand, defeated the brand new hardcore champion Tendencies on Sunday Night Metal. And now Tony Sparks off the top rope there with a missile drop kick, taking down Lamar James Jackson. Now Tony Sparks going for a cover. Here we go. One, two, and a kick out there by Lamar James Jackson. Now Tony Sparks bouncing off the rope here. Looking to, oh, ducking under the double barreled shot there by Lamar James Jackson. Lamar James Jackson though shooting around, going for a headlock. And now with the STO takedown there. Kind of a lazy STO by Lamar James Jackson. Now goes for the cover. Two. And oh, Tony Sparks gets a kick out here. And Lamar James Jackson now going with another headlock on Tony Sparks. And now Tony Sparks fights back. Oh no, never mind. What a takedown there by Lamar James Jackson. So Sambo-ish type move there by Jackson. Jackson bouncing off the rope, and there's the knee lifts. And once Lamar James Jackson starts hitting those knee lifts, the momentum gets to his side, and he starts to take control. And now another kick out there by Tony Sparks. And now Jackson, Irish Whip, now sending Tony Sparks into the turnbuckle. Lamar James Jackson with a big clothesline, taking down Tony Sparks. But Tony Sparks fighting back. A lot of fight in this kid. As we said before, Tony Sparks is the future of the MPWF. We saw this earlier this year when he had a great battle with Apollo for that MPWF Championship. What a German suplex there by Lamar James Jackson. And now Lamar James Jackson. Oh, what a punch to the face there. And now Jackson got Tony Sparks on the ropes. And again, looking to pound right in his spine. And using those ropes as leverage is Lamar James Jackson. Now Lamar James Jackson throwing Tony Sparks to the outside of the ring. And Tony Sparks hangs on. And now Jackson heading to the outside of the ring here. Pulling at the legs. And oh my god. Tony Sparks' jaw and face bounced off the apron. And Lamar James Jackson proud with his work. As we stressed before, ladies and gentlemen, do not forget to take part of the MPWF call contest. If you have an Xbox 360 or if you have a PS3 and you want to call on in the MPWF, you submit your call to Xbox Live's Community Creations. If you have a PS3, get someone from the who has an Xbox to create it for you and upload it to Community Creations. Make the keyword for that call MPWF. The top three calls, and they can be either male or female, the top three calls will be chosen at MPWF's WrestleMania, and then the winner will be named at MPWF War Episode 1. So ladies and gentlemen, you have the opportunity to have one of your calls be a superstar here in the MPWF. Don't mess up this opportunity. Take the chance that you have here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. And now Tony Sparks throwing Jackson back inside the ring. And now Jackson now in trouble. Tony Sparks, Irish whipping him into the turnbuckle. And Tony Sparks, you can see he's worse for wear here. And I want a punch there by Sparks. And now Sparks stomping away at Lamar James Jackson. He's trying to pick up momentum, driving that knee into the face of Lamar. And now Tony Sparks, you can see him feeling it here. And now Sparks looking to head back to the top rope to do some damage here. Springboard cross body and connects it with Lamar James Jackson. And now Tony Sparks, now turning Jackson around. Now Irish whip sending Jackson back into the ropes. Now Tony Sparks with an atomic drop. Now Tony Sparks looking to rebound again. Going for that forearm, missing though. Lamar James Jackson sidesteps it. Now Jackson twisting the wrist. LJ squared now back in control, going for the arm bar. And now look at him just wrenching back on that elbow and wrist. And now Jackson picking Tony Sparks back up. And now Irish whip now. Oh, what a reversal here. Oh, a fireman carry there by Lamar James Jackson. Beautiful move. And I want a kick to the gut there. And now going back with that headlock again. And now Lamar James Jackson here with a belly to back suplex scores with that move. Now Jackson, oh, I thought he was going to go for a cover. That probably would have been smart. But Jackson looking like he wants to punish Tony Sparks instead. And now going for another suplex here. Oh, just turns Tony Sparks inside out and picks Tony Sparks up one more time. Now Lamar James Jackson turning around again. And now going for a second German suplex. Who would be seeing the multiple German suplex? Shades of Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit. And now Jackson here. And now this time going for a T-bone suplex and launching Tony Sparks halfway across the ring with that move. Lamar James Jackson definitely showing his wrestling ability, his wrestling skills here in the MPWF. Now kick to the gut. And now again with another T-bone suplex there by Lamar James Jackson. And now Jackson picking Sparks up one more time. And now here comes the stunner, ladies and gentlemen. And just absolutely jacked the jaw of Tony Sparks. Tony Sparks in trouble here. And now Lamar James Jackson now punching away at Tony Sparks. And Tony Sparks being sent to the outside of the ring. And now Jackson now heading back to the outside. And now Jackson picking Sparks up. It's been a great matchup so far. Right? Hang on a second, ladies and gentlemen. Gut-wrench powerbomb on the outside of the ring. On that thinly padded mat, ladies and gentlemen. And that's going to hurt like hell. There is still barely any protection. And he just gut-wrench powerbombed Tony Sparks on the outside of the ring. And quite frankly, that could be it. Lamar James Jackson needs to go for a cover here. Oh, Tony Sparks gets up, though. Somehow this kid is still in this matchup. And now Lamar James Jackson, I want a double axe handle there on Tony Sparks. Now picking him back up. Now Lamar James Jackson watching him. There's Jackson now moving in. Oh, Tony Sparks fights back with the atomic drop. Tony Sparks now with a Lufes press. And Tony Sparks trying to fight back out here. Tony Sparks needs to win this matchup. And he's trying to show exactly why he deserves to. Tony Sparks now to the top rope. And now elbow drop off the top. Driving the elbow in the heart of Lamar James Jackson. And Tony Sparks feeling it here, ladies and gentlemen. And now, springboard, crossbody off the rope off. Lamar James Jackson rolls out the way. And now Lamar James Jackson going for that single leg, Boston Crab. And right here, this is working at the leg and your ribs. And we've seen the effect on the ribs of Tony Sparks already thus far in this matchup. And now Tony Sparks taps out. Tony Sparks had no choice but to tap out. The pressure on the ribs and leg were too much. That was a great matchup between Lamar James Jackson and Tony Sparks here tonight at Superstars. And you can see here as the hell the ribs and the stomach region that Tony Sparks is weakened down by these constant T-bone suplexes. And then those German suplexes as well. Here was a stunner. I thought that was it. Tony Sparks was able to get to the outside of the ring. And then Lamar James Jackson hits this right here. Gut-wrench powerbomb on the outside of the ring. How Tony Sparks still fought back off after that, I have no idea. I have no clue. Jackson thought it was done here, but watch Tony Sparks fight back. Tony Sparks with one last gasp of energy. But once that single leg Boston Crab was cinched in, Tony Sparks had no choice but to tap out. Set a great matchup here on MPWF Superstars. Both men showing exactly why they deserve to be a part of the Money in the Bank ladder matchup. Why both men deserve to be a part of MPWF WrestleMania, ladies and gentlemen. And what an event MPWF WrestleMania is going to be. But ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned for MPWF Superstars, because when we return, it will be our main event as Richard Hawkins and Tommy Douglas team up to take on Zack Ryder and Tyler Fell.